Okay. Tactical ship for destroying high pressure target. A simply IDPA target without reference, because in a real situation you have not reference about the target. And now I try to hit it in the best possible way. The distance is from 400 meter distance, the maximum distance available in today. Okay, let's go test. Okay, bit of right. Maybe. No, I don't. Okay. Last round. More art. Okay. That was finished, and finished in the best possible way. Okay.
This is the result,
and I think it's a good result. I think I placed it on 5 rounds in less. Half more in the angle without reference.
It's a bit off
in the right direction, but it's not a problem, because if I use my turret, I change the point of impact in a left direction, which is not the case. So, so it's good. I am satisfied now. I cooling my barrel, and I try to hit the small target. Yes, I don't know. I know it's not right thing. Shooter aiming the small target from this distance is the wrong way. But I am not a shooter here. I am not a hunter. I am not a sniper. I am just an amateur of shooting and reloading technique. So I do. Thank you for watching my video. See you at the next.